I know, I said I'd never do it again, never set foot in a radio studio, and then I was drinking Tenerife and got a phone call, and I find myself here. It's been great fun, actually. Very much enjoyed it. It's nice to be back in a studio.